Taylor Swift has something important to tell you. She has a new movie and she's releasing it in theaters a day earlier than planned. Last night was the film's premiere in Hollywood and the red carpet was just full of A-listers. The concert film has already earned, get this, more than $100 million in pre-sale tickets, and it wasn't even officially in theaters yet. That all changes today. She announced that the movie will be released today.